population of this town almost double. Sadly, the infrastructure and the facilities needed for the growing population have not materialised. We've watched helplessly as surrounding towns have had millions of pounds worth of investment plowed into leisure facilities, retail facilities, tourist attractions, while Bedlington's declined till it stands here as a shadow of what it used to be. Other towns have had leisure facilities, etc. built. We don't begrudge them that, they deserve them, but so do we. And it's time we got something back. As individuals, we have written to newspapers, we've written to MPs, we've written to the council, and our pleas have fallen on deaf ears. That's not going to happen anymore. We've got a voice now. I want to stand here on behalf of you all. Invite Northumberland County Council to come to an open meeting with the people of Bedlington to discuss our concerns, our requirements for the regeneration of our town, and openly share with us what their amazing secret plans are, because we haven't heard them yet. Today we're standing together and we're raising our voices one. No more empty promises, no more secret plans that we can't be told about just yet. We want action. We want to see things happening. And until we do, make a noise for Bedlington. His voice will be heard.